The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So good.
Military press! The military press slam!
On the move! On the move!
Eliminated! And we have a winner!
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
And we are looking at the last... One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Have strength to recover.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
How does this matchup require a... And here comes Nate.
Woo! Time to style and profile.
And he chooses the animal.
Batista has been eliminated.
Superstar survived. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach?
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Chancery. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match.
Uh-oh, there it is. The clutch is in.
And he may have been eliminated.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though. Hard whip into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick.
Going up top.
Are you kidding me?
6:30. And a final elimination. This one's over.
Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to see.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, damage to the body. Elbow smash. Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent. Face buster. You establish dominance.
Tamina sidesteps that.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. Axe handle finds the mark.
Headed to the top now.
Tamina about to fly.
Raquel Gonzalez has been eliminated.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Powerbomb.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Ooh. Up high.
And cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Looking bad for her here.
Tamina about to fall.
Spin. Tamina with a victory.
Certainly no
easy. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked on.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is.
And that'll about do it, folks. This was his. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds.
This Kushida has been eliminated.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stretch.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh,
is your winner, the Egg Wonder of the World, Andre the Giant!
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window, and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
This is it. No disc. Oh, and that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
No other way to put it. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza. Then across from them we see Chad Gable and Otis.
And with the unique stipulation of making this an elimination match, it changes the game plan for each of these superstars.
A smart competitor should keep a distance. If you're away from the fray, you can't be eliminated.
Not safe yet.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin.
Has been eliminated.
Rings of Saturn applied.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there?
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
And that was certainly... Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only...
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Draped upside down in a tree of woe.
Attack to the midsection.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Kane and Undertaker. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Farouk and JBL.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind, then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. All the way up and down.
But the tongue tag on him has been eliminated.
Ripcord.
Suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
Drop that bow.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Military press.
Ooh. Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
And they get the win. Every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.